So, welcome, Rex.
Good evening, Father.
Yeah, take a seat. So, Rex, how are you?
Fine, Father.
And where are you from?
I am from Chennai. And I have two brothers. And I'm doing my MSc first year.
Okay.
Actually, I want to tell you the problem which really hurt me too much.
Okay.
And it's very painful for me.
Yeah. Okay.
So you are telling that you have so much of a problem and it is paining you.
Yes, okay.
So Rex, whatever, we have 45 minutes of time. Whatever you are going to share here will be a confidential problem. And you can tell me whatever.
Wait a moment, what you said for us before?
I said whatever you say will be a confidential problem. You can tell me whatever you want.
Father, last year I went to a lay counselor.
Okay.
I shared all my problems. He went and proposed to my girlfriend.
Oh, very sorry to hear your business. But I am confident and I tell you that whatever you share with me will be very confident.
Father, you know,
yes,
in the 11th standard,
okay,
I have the beautiful girl. And you know, she is so beautiful.
Okay.
That I can't express her words.
Yes.
And I think no words to express her.
Okay, Rex, you are reading that. You allow me to know that there is no words to express your feeling.
Sorry, Bob. Sorry, Bob.
That beautiful woman. How do you feel?
My mom told that you should concentrate on your studies. And I learned from my mom more than my girlfriend.
Mama.
And my mom's love dominated more than girlfriend's love.
Okay.
So I think so. Both.
So you are telling that you love your mom so much?
Yes.
Can you say how much you love your mom?
I love.
Yes.
So much. My mom is everything for me.
Thank you, close your eyes.
Oh,
అమ్మ అనిత అమ్మ ఇది ఒక గెటప్
And after that, what happened? Can you say elaborately?
But after that, I went for
after your studies. What happened?
After fourth standard, I went for college. And after going to the college, I saw another beautiful girl which resembled the same beauty of the school, same beauty of the girl whom I saw in the school. Sometimes I can't concentrate on the studies, but this girl always comes in my mind, in my eyes, in my nose, everywhere.
So, next you said that you loved your girl in the school.
Yes, sir.
After coming to college also, you saw your girl and you have some kind of affection towards her.
Yes, sir.
So, whom do you like so much? If you don't mind, can you say the girl of whom you loved in the school and whom you loved in the college?
School, I love dolphin.
Yeah?
In college? In college, Daphne.
Oh. And now, these two, whom you would like more, can you say?
Dolphin.
So, Rex, it's a small exercise that you have to say from our dancing. Okay? That will keep it in your right hand. Right hand. And in the left state hand, you have a gas knee for that. Can you close your eyes? Are you able to see their faces?
Yes, Father.
When I say just switch, the desire state has to come friend and the lesser state has to go back. Okay? Second time desire. Switch.
Stop it!
Okay. Now we can go further. 3 times we have to do this one. Okay? Okay. Just close your eyes. Be another question. Switch. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Switch. Close your eyes. Switch. Open your legs. Keep going. Calm down. How do you feel now? With this happiness, we can go and you can have a fine dance with your daughter.
Yes, Father.
Yeah, you can go again.
Thank you, Father.
Yes. How are you, Rex? Did you meet your lover? Did you speak with her?
Yes, Father, I spoke to her.
Yeah.
But I am okay.
Why? Okay, what happened?
Small.
What happened?
That girl had a lot of money.
Okay.
She had bond with him and she's happy with him.
Okay. Just to kindly close your eyes.
four B model. She learned all the four B model.
Oh, it's okay.
I learned only two.
It's okay, no problem. You are happy, no?
Yes, sir.
Have a great
day. Thank you.
Some more of them pay some more regard.